Deep in the woods of the West Pomerania region of Poland, an entire section of trees bends at sharp angles near their bases, forming an odd and entrancing phenomenon known as the Crooked Forest. Why do the trees bend like this? No one is quite sure. Some have theorized that harsh weather conditions made them this way. Others have said that man-made development uprooted the trees. Landscape photographer Killian Schoonberger shared some of his photos of the forest, as well as the folklore surrounding it. According to Schoonberger and the region's oral tradition, the trees were planted around the year 1930. During that time, and throughout World War II, Germans controlled the area. To this day, there are rumors that some type of human-made method or technique was used to cause the strange shapes of the trees, although it's not clear what purpose that would have served. There is no final explanation yet, Schoonberger said. One theory, according to Schoonberger, is that the trees could have been planted specifically for growing bentwood to help construct things like ships, rocking chairs, and sleighs. Others have speculated that the war had a significant impact on the landscape. Some people speak about imprints of the war, since there was so much fighting between the Red Army and the Wehrmacht in this area, he said. More obscure theories talk about witchcraft and energy fields, but perhaps there will never be a final answer. Schoonberger ventured to the Crooked Forest for the first time a few years ago. When he came back to photograph it this time, he got lucky with the weather conditions. During heavy fog is one of his favorite times to shoot. For these images, he took a spontaneous 724 kilometers, 450-mile, night ride from his home in Cologne, Germany to Poland. It's Schoonberger's full-time job to travel across Europe and document its scenery. Over the past 12 months, he's driven more than 64,000 kilometers, 40,000 miles, in Germany alone. I've seen many wild and strange forests throughout Europe, Schoonberger said. But this grove in Poland is unique. You can see more of Schoonberger's work on his website or Instagram. This is an updated version of a post first published on December 3, 2015. Thanks for watching. What did you think of this video? Let us know in the comments section below. You can also subscribe for more videos like these in your inbox. Share this video with your friends and family. Facebook's new algorithm changes have decimated the reach and the ad revenue of independent news sources like ours. Please become a patron of our news website and help us pay our writers by making a small contribution. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this video? Scroll down to comment below. Now if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion, and electronics and gifts and more at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com. If you are seeking the best in facial and clear skin regimens and products for women and men, including an opportunity to earn residual income, please visit our partner at www.jdro.myrnf.com. All links are in the description box below. We have changed to a new YouTube channel, the link is in the description box below. Please subscribe to the new channel, as this one will no longer have new videos and reports posted to it anymore.